pre-launch, this is the start of Avilgo and the start of the Migster pre-launch, the start of CrowdOne cards, the start of a lot of things, the start of the owner rights systems for Migster, and the rollout, the claiming process from the Avilgo owner rights. So no other companies before have done what we are doing and what we will do. So it's a privilege for me to talk to hundreds and hundreds, I think, to a thousand global leaders here today. And I promise you all that we will deliver a lot of cool things. So stay tuned. The second person that will talk here is a colleague of mine. We'll see if we have the next slide coming up here. This person do an amazing job, a great job with the product development in the company. And he have the last 24 hours, he had been taking in some, there are some questions from the leaders, from all the members. And so he will go through some important things that you can duplicate to your organizations, frequently asked questions about what we are doing right now. So I give the word to one of my best friends and partner, Sverker. Welcome.
Thank you very much. Yes, we're so excited over this launch. And I got some important questions running up, and I will get some answer to it right now. But first and most important is that you can't contact any of our Avilgo partners. Yesterday we launched Eltech as our first operator that we have teamed up with, and they had hundreds of CrowdOne members contacting them, and that's so unlucky because they are a business-to-business operator. They don't have a regular customer support, and they will not have customer support in the future either, because we will handle the lottery systems at the Avilgo platform. So, and we will roll out the new operators every week.